About 2 months ago, I went to Pukwasi, where the satellite is. That road was tarred. I've been going there for a long time because my younger sister stays there. And I said, hey, for once the road is tarred. Then I heard, oh, they said the president is coming. He said, oh, okay. I wish President visited everywhere he can. We can have all the roads tarred. 3 weeks later, I went and visited her, and the road is gone. I said, what? Who consulted this? And as a result of that, I started looking for our performance audit unit. And then we will go on that route to find out what was the contract, what is the bill of quantities, what is the quantities and everything. And if it doesn't conform, we will say that. And that's what we are going to start. We are going to do a lot of construction audits. I have a team now around. I have a team now going around. But yesterday they showed me some of the video. I said, good. Good things are going to happen in Ghana. They have machines, they can test the wall and tell them that the strength of the wall is below what is required. So this will be important. We need to protect the public best. Otherwise, we may be in this building before we realize mass failure. Then we are all gone. So that is the reason why we must ensure that in the course of our audits, we need a link to the special prosecutor. I hope his office is not situated too far from our office. I think it should be a bit closer so that in the course of our audits, we can just be feeding him with our information that we have. And I think this is a very important message that all Ghanaians should buy into. That when we have detected abuse of public funds and collected it, it should not end there. We need something moderate because the consequence to the society, we all bear it. We all complain of our bad roads. We all complain of electricity not being on. We've forgotten that one person has put all the money in his pocket.